There's a danger of treating disclosure as just a formal process. A court or a regulator has a set of procedures, and you proceed with the procedures and do whatever the court or regulator wants. In the process, perhaps overlooking that what we're dealing with here is evidence. FTI has used the expression, find facts fast. What do you mean by that?
So a document review exercise is often designed just to meet an obligation that's been driven by the other side, the requirement to disclose documents out. That often leads to a scenario whereby the identification of the facts that are contained within those documents is a mere byproduct of the compliance with your requirement for the other side. So if you're looking to get a quick understanding as to what the key elements of your case are, it's often very beneficial to focus your review on that early identification of key facts and information as opposed to flowing through an exercise from start to finish. So we created this concept of find facts fast, whereby we merge the analytical capabilities of the Ringtail document review platform with methodologies that we've created for the find facts fast approach, with a dedicated team of managed document reviewers that can expedite the process and make it as fast and as efficient as possible.
We've seen an exciting growth of analytical tools, and particularly visual analytical tools. And as I see it, that allows the lawyers to go from overview to detail and back again. And FTI has been in this a long time, ever since the acquisition of Atenex, a long time ago. Are you finding the lawyers are more interested when they can see the data in the sort of visual form that FTI can produce now?
Giving access to documents in a visual way is a much easier way for somebody to be able to work with a document population that they've got, to identify key information out of that document population, and to get the key information that they're looking for much faster. It is no longer a case of just working through a list of documents from the start to the end. Now, with the things like concept clustering that we have within the Ringtail platform, enable very similar documents to be clustered together. The lawyers who are doing the review are able to look at specific documents, look at groups of documents that are all talking about the same thing without mentally changing channels as they move between those documents. It enables the review to proceed much faster and to be much more consistent because similar documents are being looked at the same time.
Review, of course, is the most expensive stage. And one seeks to encourage lawyers to use technology, and lawyers resist to some great extent the idea that technology is making their decision for them. And that's not actually the view we're trying to encourage. That's not what we're persuading them to do. What they need is a service of technology and skills, and you might call that managed review. What do you mean by managed review?
So when you are trying to identify a population of documents for review, historically there has been or you often see an initial stage, which is the identification of key documents to be looked at, traditionally identified by running keywords, running date ranges, now utilizing things like predictive coding to enable those documents to be identified as a pool for review much quicker. But the technology itself can only go so far. There comes a point where a person needs to put eyes on a document to make a determination. Is this document actually relevant to the issues at hand? By using a team of dedicated reviewers who are likely qualified lawyers, who spend all of their time working with technology platforms to undertake document reviews, they're able to utilize the capabilities of those platforms to really make the technology sing, to get to the documents much faster, much more efficiently than a lawyer who is working on 10 or 20 different aspects of a case, and document review is just one of those aspects. So when you combine a dedicated review team with a platform that has got the analytical capabilities like Ringtail, you're in a situation where you can conduct your document review exercise much more efficiently and ultimately at a lower overall cost.
So that's supporting the lawyers. The technology isn't taking away lawyer jobs, it's giving them a different sort of job to do.
Most definitely. It enables a review to be performed very efficiently, but it also enables the lawyers to focus on things like case strategy and actually practicing law, as opposed to spending all of their time reviewing documents.
Which sounds more fun, really.
I'm sure the idea of simply reviewing
documents is not anybody's idea of fun. Everybody wants to shorten timelines, everybody wants to bring down costs. If we can help them to enjoy it at the same time, that's a plus.
It certainly is. And also, with the Ringtail platform, we've actually spent a lot of time working on elements like the user interface to ensure that it's psychologically easier for the lawyers as they're working with the documents, so that the level of reviewer fatigue is much less as they're going through a population of documents during a day. They're not just working their way through a list of 100,000 documents. They're working their way through batches of 1,000, 1,500, 2,000 documents, which are all happily completable within a day. So there is that sense of achievement during the review process.
All these things are relative, of course. If you're the instructing lawyer, you've got some technology you can call on, you've got the professional services that you've talked about. How do those combine to make a better job from the client?
So the combination of a review workflow that is designed to unearth information much faster, with a technology platform that has strong analytical capabilities, strong review efficiency capabilities, and a team of dedicated reviewers whose whole purpose is to get through a document population as consistently reviewed, as fast and as efficient as possible, overall leads to a much quicker result to the completion of a document review, and likely a more consistent review as well.
And if you were asked to describe in the fewest number of words the strategic benefits of this, what would you say?
So I would say if you are looking to review a population of documents, the most efficient way that you can do that is to identify your facts quickly, therefore leading to your ability to focus on the elements of your case that are potentially the strongest and know where to defocus in areas that are potentially weak. And therefore, you're able to focus your limited resources in the place that's most appropriate.